Good health and healthcare are important to everyone. People want to make well-informed decisions about their health. The findings of research studies are an essential ingredient in helping people make well-informed health decisions. Randomised trials are a type of research study, often used to find out if a new medicine or treatment works. In a randomised trial, the decision about which treatment a person gets is decided at random, often by a computer, rather than being decided by the doctor or research participant. This is called randomization. Randomization allows us to create groups of people with as similar as possible characteristics like age, gender, ethnicity in each group. Some groups are then given the medicine or treatment, and others are not given the medicine or treatment. This means that we can be more certain that any differences in the results between the groups are caused by the treatment and not by differences in the characteristics of the people who take part in the trials. Randomised trials help test new medicines or treatments and find ways to diagnose, treat, and reduce the chance of developing medical conditions. By taking part in randomised trials, people have shown researchers, health professionals, patients, and the public what medicines and treatments work best. Randomised trials have helped save lives and helped find out what treatments work best for specific conditions or for particular groups of people. But have you ever thought about how trials are done? Looking at how we plan, do, and share the findings of trials is called trials methodology. This is a way of us thinking about how we do trials and whether there might be a better way. Trials methodology asks things like, how can we make taking part in a trial more relevant and easier for patients and their doctors? So, what might that actually mean for the trial? Let's give an example of something that sounds simple but isn't. Asking a person like you if they would like to take part in the trial. For this, we need to think about what and how much information you need. Who should invite you to take part? When should they contact you? And what support would you need to help you make the final decision? To answer these questions, researchers are developing better ways of helping patients make more informed decisions about whether or not to take part in randomised trials. For example, researchers are working with patients and members of the public to find out if giving information about the trial in, say, a video format works better than giving written information. Researchers also need to decide what things to measure in a trial to find out which treatments work best. These are called outcomes. Trials methodology helps us to understand what patients, health professionals, and researchers agree are the most important outcomes to measure for particular conditions. Patients and the public are increasingly becoming involved with trials methodology research on how we plan, do, and share the findings of trials. We hope this short video has helped share why randomised trials are important, why your participation is important, and why trials methodology has a vital role in how we better plan, do, and share the findings of randomised trials.